This is the first diesel engine ever produced by B&W. It puts out 40 horsepower at 180 revolutions per minute with a cylinder bore of 320 mm or 12.5 inches and a stroke of 490 mm or 19 inches. It was built in 1904 and is a four-stroke. B&W bought it back at a higher price than what they sold it for, to use it in the B&W Museum in 1943.
Consider subscribing and liking the video if you enjoy the content. It doesn't take long but helps a lot. Thanks.